Hello everyone, good morning, how are you? I hope you all will be fine. Okay, now let's start the class. What we will write first? Firstly, you will mention here CW, give today's date. Today day is Wednesday. Now next, what you will write? Circle the odd one. It means which one is different, that one you will do circle. Okay, now here in first line you will search which one is different. This is the alphabet A for apple. A for apple. B for ball. A for apple. Now say which one is different. Yes, B for ball is different. Okay, then what you will do? You will do circle like this. Now in second line you will search which one is different. This is C for cat. D for dog. C for cat. C for cat. Then here which one is different? D for dog. What you will do? You will do this circle like this. Okay. Now H for hen. G for girl. G for girl. G for girl. Which one is different? H for hen. What you will do? You will do circle. In place of pencil, if you want to use color, then you can use. Okay. Now this is your classwork. This one you will do by yourself. Okay. Now thank you. That's all for today.